In the 16th century, Turkish women could initiate a divorce if their husbands didn't provide enough coffee. Imagine that as a relationship deal breaker today.